Hi again, Meme Leaguesters. Welcome to Game 18 of the Season 9 playoffs. We've got Strange Rule FC versus Merlin's Midfielders. Toast, what do you think of that big old TV back there in the corner of the stadium?
Oh, yeah. I don't know who's going to be looking at it, but I guess it's kind of cool. Maybe if they played Family Guy Funny Moments compilations on there,
that is
they'd
true.
Make this game worthwhile.
Yeah, if they did that, then it would be worthwhile. So, all right, well, we've got, I would argue both teams are very defensive, and I'm kind of curious to see where it goes because of that. Strandriel,
I don't know if I would necessarily say that the midfielders are defensive. They're midfielders, so they would
okay, yeah,
be
good
on
point.
Them.
Good point. Yes, but they dominate possession generally. I guess is what I'm getting.
Yeah.
So I'm curious to see where we go with this one. SFC is going to start us off. We are at their own home field, right in front of the Legereus Sneed banner. This is a good color combo, too. We like the oranges and purples. This is a very orange and purple crushy. I haven't had a purple crush in a long time. Or I guess it's grape crush, I mean, but I just, you know, orange and purple, right?
The colors work for Doritos, not so much for sodas.
Okay, fair enough. Fine. Sure. Wait, what do you mean for
slot
Doritos
ball.
But not for sodas?
Yeah, the red Doritos and they're the blue Doritos. They
really?
Nobody says Cool Ranch.
Like, you don't say, what are you talking about?
Nobody cool says ranch? Cool Ranch.
Everyone says, I always say Cool Ranch. Cool
then
Ranch.
You're weird for that. I'm sorry. That nobody in real life says that.
Can we get a vote in the chat, please, to figure out what's wrong?
Somebody tell me I'm right, because that's the only good
here,
answer.
I can do a vote. I can do a vote. I'm not watching the game. Toast, if something crazy happens, you got to scream goal, okay? All right,
yeah,
on.
Strangeril trying to make it up, but it keeps getting intercepted. Throw in for Stranger.
Wait, hold on. So
midfielders have the ball. Guess where? The
this,
midfield.
Wait, oh, it's a. Oh, I did the wrong thing. That's a Q&A, not a poll. Let me just destroy that. All right, here we go. Let's do a poll.
Midfielders
Johnny
on the edge
Cash.
Of the box.
Whoa!
Tight, tight, tight. Couldn't save it though.
Wait, I totally fucked that ball up. Whoops. Here, hold on. I've messed this up twice now because I've been trying to pay attention to the game. Here, Torito
oh,
question. All right, there we go. There, that makes it easy. I kept on trying to word it too much. Yeah, anyway. All right, well, here's Prez on the outside. This has been a classic footy game so far. Where the midfielders are best. The midfield. High and over the top. Is he able to defend it? SFC player does everything
ooh,
he can to not
nice.
Take that ball. Did you see that?
Yeah.
That was a very AI moment. Like, he does everything he possibly can to not take that ball. Alright. In the poll, let's see what we got. 8 votes, and most people say Doritos or Cool Ranch Doritos. So, because of that 8-person poll, I am validated forever. Sorry, Toast.
You're... suck.
That's fair enough. What's your favorite Dorito?
I like the red one. No,
like
the purple
normal ones?
No, the purple one.
What's purple?
You tell me. You're the name guy.
I don't eat purple Doritos, though. That's why I know Cool Ranch, because it's either, for me, it's like Cool Ranch or normal. And I think they're about as good, each of them. By the way, this game is like, you know, well, here's SFC. They got a lot of attackers forward now and tackled out.
The midfielders have a lot of midfielders.
That is true.
Go figure.
Demetrius, a lot of space for him to run short little legs. Outside, now back inside. Here, oh no. Ball is away.
Excuse
however.
The pig.
Broken up. I want Demetrius to get the shot. Come on, Demetrius. I need to see his.
Open grass.
Oh, he has the chance, but Stonehenge breaks it up. Well, back to Grandreal. And that is going nowhere. I don't know really what that attempt was. For the top cash down.
Oh, ooh.
Prim Faxi got hit in the penis. No one likes to get hit in the penis. Here's an aggressive pass to Cash. Oh, Cash is just short. Bring it back in.
Couldn't quite save it.
You know what we are? We know what we're sponsored by? Shogun, the show.
Not to be confused with the Total War.
Yeah, not really, though. We're not actually. Cool.
I'd have to learn Japanese or something.
Oh, no, Merlin. Just missed the ball. I mean, it's a throw-in for them, but... Okay, this game is boring. I need some entertainment. I've placed entertainment on the screen. SFC back, Demetrius all over the field. Here's the midfielders. Forward they go for an aggressive last moment before halftime attack.
The cross.
No, Edge just eats it up.
Edging
and 0-0 into halftime.
Now whoever goes the longest when I'm puking gets the last piece of pie in the fridge. Okay, here we go. How's everybody doing? Good, good so far. All right.
Nothing yet.
Cool. You know, I don't know if you guys had any of that pie already, but that is some tasty stuff that's from the bake sale at Lowe's.
One down. I knew somebody who would be having it in my...
I'm starting to feel funny.
Well, I feel fine. I guess I'm gonna be...
Oh, boy. That means I win. I get to eat.
Oh, God. Why
why didn't anybody tell me? Oh my god, my insides are on fire! No, please, no more.
Dad, I'm scared.
Go! Get the phone, call 911. Lois, get in here. Okay. I think it's all gone. I don't want it. Peter, I need you to hold my ears.
Who wants chowder?
We are back. Well, here come the midfielders. A little more aggressive as the half opens up. It's still 0-0. Atreus on the outside, Koops. Moving it in, my co-commentator is passed out on the floor. He'll be okay though. My co-commentator is dead. He is we called the ambulatory services, but I mean we don't have money in this league, so. This is called. It's a fair enough call. I'll be honest, May is still on the screen. I guess she can stay there, that's fine. I'll actually add some more. This game is definitely a slow burn one, and nothing is happening. Here, let's see, what can I add to the screen? I'm watching a little bit. Oh, whoa, that's a pole shot, impressively. Just barely there, but one's high. Nothing out of that one. We'll put. Yeah, this works. Alright. We like this here, folks. Sorry. I apologize, Strangerial. I forgot to. That's an administrative timeout there that does not affect play.
Yikes.
Yeah, I agree. Brian Griffin image. All right, Toast, can you provide some context for this game? Some input? I mean, this is very classic footy, but it's definitely not keeping my attention like other games do. Never mind, Shinden intercepts. Oh, back to Demetrius. Bad pass. Caesar tries, but no. Both defenses are just so good. Can we get more gifts? Okay, I'll keep adding gifts. Toast, you just let me know if something crazy.
Yeah, whoever wins this game plays me later. What a... no way. Thank God he kept possession. That would have... Ooh, bicycle kick, but...
That's an interesting shot.
Never works out. And the loser of this game plays the Quahog Kickers. Yikes. Every opportunity gets caught up by some other player.
Well, but I mean, not a whole lot.
Merlin just takes it like it's his, and he owns it. Intercepted. Good cross, but off the back of his head. Another intercepted pass. I've seen some crazy teams in this meme league, but I tell you what, each of those crazy teams were at least crazy enough to try something new.
Oh, weighted pass to Cash! Cash!
Cash is to open space! Go! Oh!
Finally!
When you get the blues.
What a shot.
The leadership giant, boy, he never gets low down, but he's got the dirtiest job in town. Bending low at the people's feet on a windy corner.
And there will be a free timeout called by SFC after this goal. The 75-minute master Johnny Cash play. All right, free timeout called by SFC. And there will be a normal timeout, one of two, called by the midfielders. Let's see if SFC can come back. I'm kind of into this now a little bit, but oh my goodness, a player is dead. I'm just kidding. He's not actually dead. He's just pretending to be. immediate call on SFC, who did get a red card in the regular season. They only have 12 minutes to tie it up here, and the midfielders have fortunately won the classic footy game, which is scoring at 75 minutes after a long just possession swap game. That is another late slide. Oh boy. And here comes another one. Also, Toast, you're muted. I mean, unless you're not talking, that's fine. You don't have to. Letting you know.
I mean.
Hi.
It's probably a good thing.
Well, midfielders continue to dominate, and SFC not there. I mean, their defense is just opening holes at this point. That header goes backwards. Maybe Demetrius. No, Demetrius, you're supposed to be the chosen one. Samus from the outside, cross in, and Stonehenge brings it down. 7 minutes to go for SFC. Can they tie it up?
They got the momentum now. It's their best chance.
Oh, my God. That is a deep-ass punt by Stonehenge, but it goes right back to the midfielders. So what is the purpose?
It pulls back their offense.
It does do that, yep. Okay, SFC gets it back over the top, down to Prez. They have an opportunity here.
Keep it.
Yeah, up the middle. Oh, that
one
is
open space
just a cassette.
Cross, if there's anyone there to catch it.
Cross inside. Broken out. Ripens there. Or Grippen. I don't play your plane games.
I think Gripen is the...
Yeah, that seems about right. Sliding tackle by Spook. Oh, and another call. Ref is coming over. Oh, there's a fight.
It's
another fight.
In the last 2 minutes.
Oh, the yellow card. Timeout is called by SFC. John continues.
Hey, Seth, we're burning through rats. You want to save a couple?
We're burning through who?
Rats.
What about the rats?
Good cross.
Oh, header! Oh, my gosh! Oh, we have to watch more of this!
Goal!
I'm getting another beer! So play continues at 1-1. We're gonna get extended time at this rate, but maybe not. The midfielders looking to strike at late.
3 minutes of extra time.
And
they've
got opportunities
here.
They're dribbling
now.
Very well. Spook and die side to Caesar. Caesar wants it all, but that one's gonna go overhead. That is defended. They'll get the corner, but midfielders not the best cornering team. I'd say that probably goes to maybe RA. Not the worst, though. They're at this point in the playoffs for a reason. Short to... Oh, Kay just kills the man!
Fox won.
Holy moly. Yeah, Fox won. That throw-in is aggressive, but Caesar's able to catch it. Inside to Randleman, who could close it out. Demetrius! Oh, no! It's wide right! Demetrius had it, and he knows it. And we would have seen him flip. And now... I don't see any way this doesn't go to the extended time. Yeah, that one's gonna go short, and the refs call it. We are going to extended time, folks. Let's see, what kind of music should I play?
Some real hype stuff. This is hype.
Yeah, this is hype. Let's do Well, we've got just an amazing game that I am so glad has continued. SFC starting us off. They're aggressive early to the outside. Caesar's not able to catch that one, and Fishbed somehow gets it. Aggressive passing ball, but it works out. However, Caesar breaking it up, and back it goes. You are still muted, but I mean, I know you're.
I have nothing good to say.
Yeah, you haven't come in yet. That's okay. Terrapin, wow, Terrapin racing on the right wing is able to beat all those SFC defenders. Caesar, he'll pass back to Spook. Pastor working it up. And sliding tackle by Kate. Probably the first sliding tackle not called this game. That ball goes nowhere.
A little ambitious there.
Forward it goes for Cash, who's trying to outrace Edge. Almost does. To Caesar. Spook. Moving it up. Cash, he's trying to turn it around. Oh, he takes a shot, but it's off of the defender. And SFC controls it. Uh-oh. Nighthawks getting called.
That was a little off.
I'm surprised they didn't call it a stoppage for a card or some shit, but Demetrius is a little gassed. He's going to get beat by Thunder Chief. And over the top again. Demetrius tries to control that one, but SFC ends up with it on the right side of the field. Nighthawk could
ball,
go, and Nighthawk
ball.
Almost closes it out for his own team. That would have been very epic and based. Back to SFC, a lot of space in the middle. Sinfaxi kind of wants it himself. That seems to be the...
Not much time.
No, we're going to go to interval. All right, so we're going to hit interval. Sopranos gif? So I don't know what that means. I'm sorry. It's like the Ram Lethal and Kai, or not Kai, but the based video. Ram is like based? I don't know what you mean. I do not
there
understand.
There are plenty of dopamine gifs on the screen right now. You don't need any more.
Yeah, we've got enough dopamine. Calm down, nerds. This is certainly a game. Oh, midfielder Caesar. Oh, Caesar is tackled right before he gets to the box.
Rifle.
Sliding attack. Cassette is fighting
open
for
space.
The ball. Yeah, no, nothing there. That was a hell of a weighted pass, though. right where it needed to be, but I mean, obviously the players are pretty gassed at this point, so. Yushin with an aggressive attack on the ball into Cassette. SFC looking good right
open
now,
space.
But no.
Oh, swiped away.
Yeah, midfielder is able to stop it again. However, SFC looking much better after interval. Prez, oh no! Monster Hunter from Monster Hunter plays it like the expert GK he is. He's able to stop that attack. 5 minutes to go until we hit PKs. You'd be surprised. Spook sliding tackle from Yushin. But Spook is just ahead of it. Weighted pass, no, nothing.
Oh, jumped so high to get that header.
It was a good jump. Oh, slate sliding tackle from SFC. Oh. That's likely to get called later. Terrapin working the outside. Caesar brings it back in. And Triple S has one opportunity left here before penalties. Oh, that's not going to work out. Whoa, what are they doing? A little aggressive, but the refs call it. The refs are tired. The refs want penalty kicks. So that's what we'll get. Are you happy, everyone? Are you happy that that's what we get? I hope you're fucking happy. You fucks!
Whoa.
Just kidding, of course. We'll see what both teams want for their setups.
The coach is making a futile argument to the refs right now. He has no idea how little his opinion matters.
Oh, base. Yeah, too bad I have times. Too bad I have like my life to get back to. All right. Okay, let's shut the crowd up and get into penalty kicks.
Tensions have never been higher in this meme. Oh my god, is that the burning bus in the background? You really had to put that there.
Oh.
In this moment.
Oh, can we get the shitting Thai music for this? Sure. Here's Prez. Oh, that's right down the middle.
Straight down the middle.
To be expected. Sure, we can get the Thai music. But quiet. It's not good. Here's Cash. Oh no!
Oh!
Oh no!
Slurped up! Those gloves have magnets in them. Yeah, Daisy sack of my cock. Oh yes. Oh, brother. Right ball!
Well, SFC is on top right now.
Oh, mama mia, this is fantastic. Oh, Daisy, whoa. Oh,
Caesar, oh no!
Stone Edge, another save!
That is so bad. Oh. Oh, and I mean, Merlin's
gonna
not going to be happy
punch
on this
out.
One. Oh, no.
This is their last chance. If they miss, it's all over.
Oh, dear.
All right. Bravo.
Oh, Jesus. What is going on? Demetrius? He made it. Okay, good job, Demetrius.
Ooh. Okay. They have a chance. They have a chance.
There is a chance still. Come on, Monster Hunter. You can do it. He saves!
Ooh.
It's on!
Could be back.
Midfielders aren't out yet. Come on, Terrapin. Gotta root for the underdog. Oh, it's in!
Whoa.
Come on, Monster Hunter, for Monster Hunter. You gotta do it, man.
The nerves are getting to Terrapin.
Come on, Monster Hunter. I mean, the Stonehenge. You got this. You got this, man. Come on. Oh, no.
Splash
SSG wins it. Oh, that's too bad.
Strange Rail's gonna take it home.
Yeah, good for SFC. Well, what a game. And SFC will win it in penalties. 1-1 and in penalties.
What a nail biter.
Any closing comments for the crowd, Mr. Toast?
I think all three games straight in a row have been some of the best games in the league. By far.
Yeah. Yeah.
What a round.
Sure, I'll even, you know what, I will mark this one a star just because of the funny gifs and because of other shit. And a quote from Basbo, that sucked penis. Thank you, Basbo, that's great. I'm gonna be honest, this one sucked, says Wallace. No one has anything good to say about this one. Yeah, I kind of agree, especially considering the highlights are already over. Oh, wait, no, we got the bookage still, okay. Like, it's already 90 minutes in. Oh, and a fight, yep, another book. And a goal here. I mean, wow, SFC, talk about, I mean, using their advantage, right? Like, the cross there.
Lots of casualties on the field, too. I hope they can recover before the next game.
Yeah, well, you know, they're doing okay. All right, well, let me turn off the attention-seeking GIFs so that we can hold those for next time, I guess. And, yeah.
And I will recluse to my bunker until
right.
The next game.
Yeah, thank you, my friend. Thank you. We will see you next time. All right, well, here's this, I guess.